Hey everybody, I couldn't pass up these gorgeous flowers behind me. You know, I love backdrops. I want to encourage you today to think about what you're talking about. I've been speaking about this, and I just ran into a friend on the street, and we were in 100% agreement that what we talk about directly affects how we feel. So if we're surrounded with negative talk, we're going to feel negatively, and we really need to take good care of ourselves, be good stewards of this life that God has entrusted to us. And we need to exit situations that are not good for us. And we can change the ball, so to speak. We can try to change the subject. And if the subject does not want to be changed, people don't want to change it, then you exit. We need to be looking out for ourselves, that we are in a good state so that we can give out. We were created for worship. We were created for God, for a relationship with God, ourselves, and others. And if we are depleted and we are downcast, we have nothing to give others. And God wants us to receive His love so then we can then give that love to others. In the name of Yeshua. God bless you from the city of the great King, Yerushalayim.